Rubber Sunday morning's come. The family's up at 6. Mother's got the breakfast on, corn pone and hominy grits. We all load up into the car and start rolling down the road. Pull up behind the pickup truck that has a mighty heavy load. Going to the Sunday swap meet, going to the Sunday swap meet. That's where all the smart folks shop, the prices you can't beat. Out at the Sunday swap meet, going to the Sunday swap meet. You gotta watch the people out there, cause they've been known to cheat. They come from east and west, you know, they come from far and near. To sell and buy things ranging from car parts to old used brassieres. They're out there every Sunday morning, excepting when it rains. Hoping to find a real good deal or make some extra change. Out at the Sunday swap meet, going to the Sunday swap meet. That's where all the smart folks shop, the prices you just can't beat. Out at the Sunday swap meet, going to the Sunday swap meet. But you gotta watch the people there, cause they've been known to cheat. Swap meet's more than a marketplace designed to buy and sell. It's a place for folks to go and try to make two friends as well. We just kind of walk around in the bright LA sunshine. Drink a cup of coffee or maybe a little wine. A lot of people show up, maybe 20,000 or so. Some have a lot of money, while others ain't got much dough. Out at the Sunday swap meet, out at the Sawgrass swap meet, out at the Lumberada swap meet, out at the San Jose swap meet, out at the Rose Bowl swap meet, out at the Ontario swap meet, out at the Sonoma swap meet, out at the Tehachapi swap meet, out at the San Fernando swap meet.
I'll give you $20 for the guitar, but you gotta teach me how to play it.